I'm Matthew Diglio from FiascoSports.com reporting for the SA Footballer magazine. I'm with Dom McSorley, the Vice President of the Kernelight Footy Club. Now, congratulations on getting into the grand final.
Thank you very much.
Now, Division 5, you guys finished second on the ladder. Top place Blackfriars went out in straight sets. You go in as sort of the favourites, I suppose, finishing on top of Parra Hills.
Look, we obviously finished in second spot, but Parra Hills came in, finished the season in third spot, so I'm expecting a fairly even contest for the grand final.
Now, Dom, contrary to that, you got beaten by over 100 points by Parra Hills earlier in the season, so they could argue that they should be favourites as well for this game.
They could, but I think they're smart enough to know that we went in with a very undermanned side on that day, and we accounted for them fairly comfortably in the first semi-final to give us the right to play Blackfriars for a spot in the grand final, which we were successful.
Now, having the week off, do you think that helps the side or hinders the side?
Look, I think this year we had a few blokes coming back late in the season from injury, so having this week off, having the run into the finals where we played right up until last week, worked in our favour. Now, the other blokes now having last week off, it's worked out well because we can give a few blokes a rest and be hopefully nice and fresh for the grand final.
Now, it's not only the A grade side, the B grade side are in the grand final as well, playing on the same day. Congratulations for that side as well. It'll be a great day for the club.
Yes, we're looking forward to it. I can't remember the last time we had both our A's and B's winning a flag. Both of them played in grand final a couple of years ago. Only one was successful. But to come away with two premierships in the 1 year from our A's and B's would be fantastic for the club.
Now, tell me a little bit about the lead up to the game. What will be done? The training, will it change? Will you ramp it up come Friday?
No, we've kept it fairly low key for the last week or so. Just going about our business and making sure everybody's going to be right and ready to go on the day.
Well, congratulations, and I wish you the best of luck coming up for the grand final.
All right, thank you very much.